Hello friends, welcome to Ultra Pixels. This is a 48 inch Sony LED TV. Here the complaint is no display. Here you can see it's a 48 inch Samsung panel. Here the basic panel voltages like AVDD, VGH, VGL are missing due to internal shorting inside the glass panels. The shorting may be in gate signals. Because of that, the panel goes to protection mode. That's why it's not showing the basic panel voltages. Here the panel DC to DC IC goes to protection mode. Here while measuring with the multimeter, here you can see the basic voltages. So now let's check with the initial panel input VCC. See, the input VCC 12 volt is present. So the 12 volt is okay. Now let's check the other voltages. Here you can see the 1.2 volt is also present. Now let's check the beyond voltage, which is also called as VGH voltage. Here you can see there is no VGH voltage. So the VGH or beyond, or we can call as beyond voltage, which is missing from the panel. Now let's check the VGL voltage. It is also missing. Here you can see the meter reading. There is no VGH, VGL and AVDD voltages. It's mainly because of internal shorting in gate signals inside the panel, either from the left side or the right side of the panel. Here you can see in the right side, the gate signals are marked CKV, CKV1, CKV2, CKVB2, etc. And in the left side of the left side curve, also you can see the gate signal tracks. So now let's start cutting from the right side. Now I'm going to cut the right side gate signals first and check the complaint is solved or not. Friends, now we cut down the right side tracks. Here you can see the right side tracks are cut down, but the complaint remains same. So I rejoined the cutter tracks from the right side and cut down the left side track because the complaint remains same. So I cut down the right side track first, then rejoined it, then I cut down the left side track, but some horizontal lines and verticals, now all voltages are present, but some horizontal and vertical bars started appearing on the screen. So I rejoined some of the tracks in the left side gate signal, left side. Here you can see first we cut down the right side track, but the complaint remains same. So we cut down the left side track. After cutting the left side track, the all voltages are present, basic voltages are present, but the screen is showing some vertical bars and horizontal lines on the screen. So we rejoined some of the tracks back in left side. Here you can see the picture. Now the picture is okay, but here you can see some vertical lines are on the display and a white shade is also there. This means that both sides of the panel is fault, both sides of the panel is complaint. So the permanent solution is panel replacement. Here in this we need to replace the panel. Thanks for watching.